Hey guys, it's Brittany here. Today is March 28th, the day after Easter. I was supposed to weigh in and measure yesterday, but it was obviously Easter and we were busy, so I did it this morning. I did not lose, I guess you could say, the amount that I wanted to. Because the last 2 months I lose like 3 to 5 pounds a month, and I lost maybe a pound. It wasn't a full pound, but I did eat a lot yesterday, and I was even telling Devin that I haven't been like that full like in a long time, and it was so uncomfortable. I just couldn't wait till I was like, I guess you'd say, it digested. But my weight is 156.2, and last month it was 157. I weighed myself, I think, like 2 weeks ago, and I was 154. I didn't really, like, log that, because I didn't know, I didn't think that was, like, my actual weight. My measurements are like literally like 0.5 inches pretty much all around. My waist really didn't change. My hips were like 0.5 inches. My left thigh, I lost, I think it was like 0.3 inches. And then that's pretty much it. Everything else is pretty much the same, but I feel smaller, if that makes any sense. Like, I feel like I've lost weight. I feel it in my stomach, like how my stomach like looks, like in clothes, like it's not, I don't feel as bloated, I guess you could say. But I feel great, and I'm not trying to let my what the scale says and my measurements to affect like how I'm thinking. Because in my mind, I feel like I lose like 10 pounds every single month. But my body fat, the last time I measured my body fat, I think it was over a month ago. I want to say a month and a half, maybe 2 months at the most. But it was 22% body fat. And I don't know when I'm going to be able to go test it again. But if I haven't lost weight, I definitely feel like I've lost body fat. Like, for sure, feel like I've lost body fat. But like I said, I'm gonna try not to let the scale bother me, because I feel great. I haven't felt this good, like, not confidence wise, even though that has gone up too. I just feel healthier. Like, I don't feel fat anymore, if that makes any sense. I don't feel like I'm in the best shape that I could be, obviously, because I can lose more weight and be more than I am now, but I feel so good right now. I don't feel fat, I don't feel overweight, I don't feel unattractive, and I haven't felt that in a long time, and it feels so good. I haven't felt that since, like, 2011, when I was like 134 pounds, and even then, I look better now than I did then, which I think is crazy. And I never believed anybody when they said that muscle weighs more than fat, and like, I'm a prime example of that. I'm 156 pounds. Between 156 to 160 pounds, I'm 5'7". I can post a picture of when I was 134 pounds, which that was the smallest I've ever been on the scale. And like, I look so much better now. In my opinion, I look better now than I did then. Yeah, so I'll post a picture of that, so y'all can see what I'm talking about. So, that's the end of this video. Just updating for this month. I'm a day shy, so doesn't really matter. No inches are gonna change in 24 hours, in my opinion. So, I hope everybody has a good day, and I will see you with measurements in 30 more days.